Indian music is melody and rhythm. So melody is like the soul, rhythm is like the skeleton.
I never found the music that really hit me until I heard Indian music. It's like I fell in love. Love at first sight.
When you play, it's like a meditation. So you really get lost in it.
They say it takes 20 years to be a beginner in this music. So I've been playing for 19 years. Almost ready to start.